The term we give to this is Galilean relativity. So there we see it, that word relativity. Not special in front of it yet, but we're getting there. And this term, which is the first postulate of special relativity, it says that the laws of physics are the same in all inertial frames of reference. Now, these are words we haven't seen before, but don't worry, frames of reference we can think of for now as just meaning point of view. And inertial just means moving at a constant speed or being at rest. So what this sentence is really saying is that the laws of physics are the same in all points of view which are either moving at constant speed or at rest. And in fact, this concept of rest is a very strange one. Even in the train, even if we could have opened the window on the train and seen the world flying by us, is it the train moving or is the world moving beneath the train? All we can say for sure is that the world and the train were moving relative to each other. This idea of absolute rest is one we really have to sort of abandon now that we have this idea of Galilean relativity. So what I want you to tell me is which of the following is an inertial frame of reference? A bike accelerating downhill, a car parked on the street, a plane traveling along at a constant speed of 500 kilometers per hour, or an object which has recently been dropped off the Leaning Tower of Pisa and is now in free fall. Check all that apply.